central to the idea of Citytv from the very beginning was this winning realization that since the Second World War, the population of Toronto had undergone a radical change. Actually, it wasn't very difficult for a guy called Znaimer to figure out that the ethnics had arrived. And we decided, therefore, to reflect that fact, not only as a matter of fair play, but also as a matter of good business. That led me to pick up the phone and make a call.
No, it was a phone call from Moses Znaimer. And he approached me with two things. One was he could use $250,000, but at the same time, the city could also use someone who understood something of multiculturalism, and maybe the combination of both things would probably work if the right chemistry is there. And could he see me that day? Not tomorrow or the day after, but certainly today. And we did. We met that evening back in March of 1972, and actually made a deal.
E benvenuto a Toronto.
Grazie.
E la ringraziamo.
This is JL welcoming you to another nice show, we hope, on the Sounds of the East.
Γεια σας. Στη σημερινή εκπομπή θέλουμε να απευθύνουμε ένα ιδιαίτερα εγκάρδιο χαιρετισμό.
The
way we used to measure, I think the audience for Citytv was how many people bought loops for UHF. And there was a little survey that was done that I remember being part of, where they either bought them to watch the blue movie on Saturday nights or they bought them to watch the Italian movie on Monday night. So it was a toss-up.
I remember one of the first telephone conversations that I had with Moses, which was, I'll hire you on one condition, and that condition is that you've got to help me create and produce a Yiddishkeit program. I said, you mean a Jewish program? He says, no, a Yiddishkeit program, because Moses loved Yiddish folklore and Yiddish music. And of course that happened eventually, but I said to Moses, I'm not Jewish. I mean, I was born and raised in Toronto, around college in Spadan. He says, close enough for me.
Yom Gila, Yom Ditsa, Yom Chedva, Yavo, 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 Adi, Bi, Yameinu.
Once upon a time, there was a little station that thought it could. Other people didn't think so, but the little station believed it could do gutsy things. Some people said, oh, it will never get off the ground. But it did. And some people said, oh, it will fall right on its caboose.
The Mickey Mouse operation.
What's he
thinking? But it didn't. And some people said, oh, it will never make it over the hump.
I think I can.
But it did. The little station that could got off the ground and over the hump and all the way to the top of the CN Tower.
The little devil made it.
Now twice as high and five times more powerful to serve you better.